I hope my legacy will be one where people can look back in the future and look at my work, look at my prints, and know what life was like around the world at this point in time.